It has been 1 year now since a Kenosha police officer shot Jacob Blake in the back multiple times, paralyzing Blake from the waist down, spurring protests against police.
On the first anniversary, Governor Tony Evers says state leaders need to keep working toward a just, equitable, and fair state. The governor says he's grateful Blake survived his injuries and says he's thinking of the Blake family today. In a statement, the governor called the past year difficult and said we must keep working to address systemic racism and inequities that black people in Wisconsin face every day. Calls from activists and community members have led to the formation of a task force to find a legislative solution to racial inequalities here in Wisconsin. They made 18 recommendations, but failed to come to a consensus on a definition for use of force. The officer who shot Blake, Rustin Shesky, has been cleared by the district attorney and since returned to work.